This is David Bryan, and first you got to be able to play the piano. Practice, and then you learn how to play, synthesize, and learn how to program. And I'm sure everybody's computer savvy, so get in there and experiment and have fun. That's the biggest thing. Got to have fun, and keep twisting those knobs, even if they're virtual knobs.